guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing a video with my sister Sage.
Hi.
That was really good. Today she's going to be transforming me into whatever she wants to. She's going to be doing my hair, my makeup, and my clothes. I'll probably look like a got hit by a bus by the end.
No.
But, you know, it's all good.
No.
We'll see if she decides to make me look good or like I got hit by a bus. We'll find out in the end.
You'll look good.
Okay. All right, guys, let's get into it. Woo. All right, Sage, pick out the outfit.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. Putting you on the spot. That one doesn't have a zipper, by the way. Probably do something I can actually stay on without holding it.
What's this one?
Can't see your heads in the way. That's a 1950s wedding dress.
Yeah. That's cool.
Skirt's kind of ripped because of the cat, but you know, it's fine.
Screw the cat. This one's beautiful. See? This one's beautiful. Can you help me get it out? Beautiful.
You want me to wear that?
Do you want to wear that?
Well, aren't you the one deciding everything?
Oh, yes. That is my job, yes. Okay. Well, this is an option.
An option?
I'm going to get two options and decide between them.
Okay.
Or 80 options, who knows.
Those are nightgowns. Unless you want to make it look like I'm going to sleep.
You're right, you're right. Just paint your eyeshadow with, like, your eyes closed.
That one's very comfy. I like that one.
Okay, between these two, I'm choosing this one because he didn't say it was comfy.
I see how it is. All right, then.
I also like blue better than green.
Okay, I'm ready. Do my makeup.
What do I do first?
Well, you're the artist, so you decide. I usually do eyes first, but that can be up to you.
Eyes first it is. Pink.
Okay, go.
Pink. How do I do this? Just put it in, right?
Why are you using the brush like that?
I don't know. I just...
Hold it like a pencil, so you go like this.
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
No, you don't.
I did it like that. Okay.
Go.
And there we go, pink.
I'm gonna look like someone drew on my face with crayons, aren't I?
That, no.
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 You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Okay.
You're messing up my face.
No, you look perfect.
I think you're lying to me right now.
You don't look like you got hit by a bus. No, not really, but it's okay. It's gonna look good.
You say.
Shut up.
Just saying.
Do you have stuff to fix my mistakes?
Yes, I do. Do you want that?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Just gonna erase the whole thing?
Yes, fix that. Alright.
Right, by erasing the whole thing.
Yeah. Fix that and that. Alright, and that? Okay.
Yeah, I see. Yeah.
Okay.
This makes sense, yeah.
Alright, okay. Okay. Alright, open your eyes. Oh, it's not all gone. It's back.
It's back. It's come back from the dead like a zombie. Or a vampire. Depending on how pretty it is, I guess.
Are you calling zombies ugly?
Yes. They are rotting. So, yes, that's exactly what I just said. You ever seen a hot zombie? I don't think so.
Yeah, I have, actually.
Yeah, and what?
Zed.
That's different. Those zombies are from a Disney musical. That's different. I'm talking, like, rotten zombies. Usually they're not hot. So maybe the guy from Warm Bodies, but that guy is also kind of like Zed. He's not really rotting or anything, so that's different.
Okay. Oops. Where'd it go? Where'd the thing
It's right there.
Okay.
You're doing really well, Sage.
That's okay. I am. I just got it a little bit on this side. And that's not good. We don't want that. Okay.
And now just erase the whole thing.
No, we're not erasing the whole thing.
Oh, okay.
We might have to erase the whole thing. It got in your hair somehow, so we're just gonna...
Wow. Getting it in my hair. I see how it is.
What did I do? Oh, God. Okay. Open your eye. I will fix that later.
Oh, my God. You're really good at makeup, Sage.
I know, right? Okay.
Yeah, that's a good friend. Yeah, you look good.
We need this. This will fix everything. I think. Close your eyes.
Oh, God. You even know to use it?
No, I've never used it in my life. That's... It's first time for everything, girlie. Okay. Just coloring on your eyelids.
Yeah.
I made it worse. I'll check it. Okay, I got this. Oh god.
What have you done to me, Sage?
Nothing. You're beautiful. I just gotta mess it. I gotta fix it.
You wanna try doing that?
No, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Okay.
Okay.
I don't wanna poke you in the eye. At the same time, I do. I'm just kidding. I don't want to.
So scared.
Carly.
I'm terrified. I'm frozen in fear.
How mad would you be if I just purposely poked you in the eye?
I'd kill you in your sleep.
Oh. Time to thin or snap your eyebrows out of existence. What?
It's very aggressive.
First I gotta...
So you're only gonna do mascara on one eye then? Is that the plan?
Oh, no, I'm just doing one side of your face first.
Oh, I got you.
If you want me to do it, I can do the mascara right now.
That's the wrong way. Oh. You're stabbing with the bottle parts. It's not even the brush.
Shut up. Okay. Oh, wait, what? What's that at the bottom?
Stuff.
What? Did I stab you?
No, I got very close though.
Okay.
Pretty sure you just got some on my nose.
No, I just touched this part to your nose.
Okay.
I think, anyway. You need to get this. You need to get this. And some of this. Okay, this one's not showing up much. I'm gonna have to go.
The video is gonna be 30 minutes of Sage messing up on eyeshadow.
Yup. It's okay, I know what I'm doing.
The camera will die before we finish.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if it did.
Pink was the only good one. And then I did. Oh! How did that get there? I just. Carly! Oh. You ruined it again!
I just opened my eye!
This is a button on the ground! Oh no!
I think it's just meant to be that I'm gonna look like a potato at
time. No, you ruined it, Kenny!
I didn't mean to!
Yes, you did!
You didn't tell me to keep my eyes closed!
Keep your eyes closed, otherwise something will happen. And now there's a bunch of mascara at the bottom of your eye.
I'm sorry, it happens.
You idiot! You absolute imbecile! Okay, almost done. And I have to do some cleaning up. Here. And there. Otherwise you'll look like a vampire, and I'm not going for a vampire look, okay?
Damn, that's unfortunate.
You want a vampire pretty pink princess? I don't think so.
No, no one wants to see that.
Yeah. It's actually not a pretty pink princess, not a pink dress. Just a pretty blue princess.
I guess.
Which is not as popular, it's just a blue princess. Nobody likes blue princesses for some reason.
So no one likes Cinderella?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite?
I like Moana. And I like Rapunzel.
I only like that movie because someone gets stabbed in it. That's my favorite part. Just saying.
Okay then.
Yeah, it's like one of the only Disney movies where someone actually seriously gets hurt. Most of the time they get, like, kidnapped or tied up. But he gets actually shanked in the back with a piece of glass.
But, like, Carly.
And he actually almost dies.
But, like, Carly.
Like, he actually almost
dies. In that movie, somebody gets kidnapped and tied up.
But, yeah. In other movies, people get kidnapped, tied up, all this other stuff. But it's the only, like, Disney movie that I've seen where someone actually gets, like, stabbed.
Yeah, Mother God.
He gets stabbed in the back, literally, with glass.
Okay. I know what I'm doing.
You've said that a lot. I don't believe it anytime you've ever said it.
I know what I'm doing. You're just jealous of my existence.
I don't think I've ever been jealous of you, but that's cool.
Shut up. Pretend you were.
Okay. I don't think I can even do that.
Okay.
Good?
Well, I gotta fix something right there. and then it's good. Fix something right there. It's okay. Good enough. Yeah, you can. You look very stupid right now.
Thanks. Want some assistance on how to put in a hair tie?
I know what I'm doing.
Every time you say that means you don't know what you're doing.
You just put it in your hair and then.
There's more to it than that, but okay.
I only know how to do it on myself.
It's really not that hard to do it on someone else. It's probably easier. Because you can see it.
Then why is it easier for me to put it on myself?
I don't know.
Am I weird?
Yep. Put it in like this and flip it like it's a figure eight. And you do it again. Then, since it's not tight enough, do another figure eight. Put it in there. There.
Okay, give me the other one.
You should have the other one.
I do have the other one. Okay. It's okay, I know what I'm doing. Because you showed me. So, should shove it through.
I don't think you're doing it right.
Okay. It's okay, yeah.
I showed you twice how to do this.
It's okay. Okay. I shoved it through the figure eight. Now,
do another one.
Figure eight.
Okay. Ow!
Oops, my bad.
Pulling my hair.
It's my bad. Your hair's just so gosh darn frizzy! They look completely different!
It's fine.
Why do they look so different, Carly?
I don't know.
I don't know what I did. Now we have more hair. Shove that picked up there.
Okay, you're shoving hair in my shirt. Cool.
We don't want this. Okay, we ignore this.
Okay.
Wait, I think I know why. I think I know why one looks different. Because there's more hair. Okay, we won't tell anyone.
Except for everyone who just saw you do that.
We won't tell anyone. This is the viewers and our secret.
Oh, gotcha. Alright guys, I really hope you enjoyed the video. This is the full transformation. I feel like I look like a full-size doll right now.
No, you're a princess.
Princess, she says. I think I look like a 12-year-old. But, you know, she's almost 12, so that makes a lot of sense. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed. I will be back again on Thursday with another True Crime Thursday, and Monday with whatever I decide to post. Alright guys, I will see you later.
Bye!